As the 2019 Super Bowl approaches, at Kellogg, one of the things we're excited about is the advertising. And we're gonna look together at a few brands to keep an eye on. Some of these brands have been in the Super Bowl before, some are new entrants. And we're gonna explain to you why it will be interesting to see how they do in the big game.
Now, Gillette just came out with their new rebranding campaign, The Best a Man Can Be. The effort has gotten a lot of discussion, it has gotten a lot of feedback, and a lot of it's pretty negative. The question then is, are they gonna go and run it on the Super Bowl? They could. You can buy a Super Bowl ad at the last minute, so if they wanna take that campaign on there, they certainly have the opportunity. I'm not sure though, because the negative feedback they're getting on this is so extreme. You've got to think twice before they go ahead and run it. Watch for Gillette, though, to see how they decide to play this.
One of the brands to keep an eye on is Kraft Heinz Devour brand. This is known to be a more edgy brand within the portfolio. And what's interesting is it's their first appearance on the Super Bowl. So it's always fascinating to see what a rookie brand does. Now, of course, their association with Kraft Heinz, who has been a consistently strong Super Bowl performer, suggests we're in store for some strong advertising.
So Budweiser has been on the game for years, and for many years, of course, they ran the Clydesdale ads. These were some of the ads that people really loved. They warmed the heart, they featured the Clydesdales. The question, what is Budweiser gonna do this year? We know they're gonna run on the game. We know they've bought a lot of time. The brand's been swinging around on the message over the past several years. This is a chance for Budweiser to put forward a clear case for why people should be drinking Budweiser. It'll be interesting to see how they decide to play it this year.
One of the brands to keep an eye on is Persil. Persil has been in a battle with Tide when it comes to Super Bowl, and I think Tide has been winning those wars. Tide has had more memorable and more impactful spots. So the big question is, can Persil come out this year and actually win the battle?